They won championships before the NHL even existed. They are the Montreal Canadiens, over a century old and preparing for yet another game this season. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. Looking ahead to a hockey game that is probably going to see some minor penalties and, perhaps, power plays as well. If it goes to the power play, we got the best in the league to watch tonight.
Well, they do a lot of different plays on the power play. Not being predictable, I think, is one of the biggest reasons they have the best power play.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Carey Price from the village of Anaheim Lake, British Columbia. A recent census says 319 people lived there. The gold medal standout for Canada at the 2014 Olympics, a former forward in roller hockey, but the goalie of record tonight. He's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Ducks. It's a wonderful night for hockey. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and the Stanley Cup final game has begun. That puck mashed in. Eddie's hammered.
He's not known for that type of play.
Anaheim's coaching staff must be proud of the way this forecheck is working. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Slid back across from one point to the other. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. And he takes it through center ice. Onside. Oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
The Canadians will start from their own end. To Galchenyuk. Near the boards. Gathered in by Fowler. Long lead pass to Getzlaf. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Grabbed off by Irwin. Good score! They have struck early in this one.
That's a big-time shot there. I love how he skated into position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far out.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Gallagher's goal has gotten his team ahead.
Boy, you could just feel the energy in this building right now after that early goal.
Anaheim's got another face-off win. Brower's cutting through the neutral zone.
Time of the goal.
Perfect centering pass.
15 seconds.
Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Hope checked away by Lovejoy. Corralled by Morris. Right winged to Williams. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Blocked. Knocked right off the stick. Grabbed along by Matthias. Marches on a cross. Got a piece of that one. Cruises to the slot. Wedged further to Cogliano. Took that puck behind the net. Emelin's tripped up. That should be a penalty to Prust. One into another.
You got to keep your head up there.
Chip to Emelin. Anaheim's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Montreal's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Good face-off win. Speared along by Kessler.
Time of the penalties.
In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Parenteau. Lightning in that glove. Kessler's carrying it through center. Laid on to Subban. Muscled long to Plekanec. Got to clear it here. Controlled through the middle. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Gathered in by Kessler. Drives to the crease. Sent on goal. Routine save there. To Parenteau. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Slid to Markov. Swept on to Galchenyuk. Perfect receipt of the pass. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there.
Parenteau's been itching to get into a fight. It's just not going to happen here. Edzo, we've done this before. You think you've got more time than you do. You turn it over in the defensive zone, and then you hope your goalie bails you out, just like here.
Just a tad under 8 minutes played here in the first. The Canadians lead 1-0. Good clean win on the draw. Perry's got this one between the blue lines. Clock bleeding down on the power play. To Desharnais. Moves up the side with it now. In front. Outstanding point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Taken up near the boards by Perry. Anaheim survived it. Back even. Snatched up by Lovejoy. To Brouwer. Back in front. Fires. Waffle boarded. Cut through the neutral zone. Hammered to Gallagher. Oh, what a hit there.
Oh, I felt that hit, but heard it as well.
They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. Forwards are changing.
Canadians need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta vajol.
Win the draw. That one was tipped, but missed the net. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up, because they can't play it where it landed. Anaheim's got a faceoff win. Right up the side. Shoots. Good save there. The Canadians shift from defense to offense. DeWeese. Propelled to Subban. Well thrown pass up the middle to White. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Brilliant acrobatic save.
He lost his net but was able to regain positioning and make an unbelievable save.
Forcing attention in deep. Terrific interception. Blue line control. Looks ahead to start something. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Great chance here. 2-on-1. Taken over by Whiteman. To Perry. Through the middle. Superb defensive play by Irwin. On to Thompson. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Chip to Palmieri. Save! Keeps it going back behind the net. Great save, point blank.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Back near the blue line to Fowler. To Irwin. Looking from the blue line. Picks it up in his own end. To Markov. Puck gathered in behind the net by Irwin. To Williams. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Gloved. Gets play stopped.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Quick work on the faceoff. Gives it on a cross from the point. Led on to Weiss. He's through. Save. Puck held near the point. Side to side. Save. Let's it go. And he pushes on through mid-ice. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
That was a major league collision.
Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Takes it behind his own cage. Good distance on that one to eat him. The Canadians will start from their own end. Diagonally to Morris. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Pass to the net. Back in his defensive end to get it. Geometrically to Bruner.
1 minute left.
Between the blue lines.
Period.
Flings it. Save. Good work up front on that hit. To Subban. To Gallagher. Good solid defensive play there. Takes it behind his own cage. Laid on to Kessler. Fires. Not a problem there. And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. And let's check out the shots on goal. 11 for Anaheim and 8 for the Canadians. The go-ahead goal was scored early in the period, and they battled and fought the rest of the way. They need a rest. So do we. Intermission time is here. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Both goalies have been great at even strength. Both teams need to be careful about taking bad penalties to not give the other team an advantage to tip the scale in their favor.
Rifled back in. Carried behind by PK Subban. Offensive zone pickup by Getzlaff. Into the attacking end. Looks ahead to start something. Left wing pass to Perry. Through center. Cut on by with that one. Slid to Parenteau. Strong play. Good reach. Propelled to Getzlaff. Up the wing. Guided through center for Parenteau. Cut by Perry. It. Great stick save. Right from the slot and a save. Drag between the blue lines on to Desharnais. Poke checked away by Kessler. On through the corner. Angled to Markov. Off the goal post. At the front of the net. And glides on through center ice. Pass. Oh, and that shot is way off. It's off his pad. Got a piece of it. Pointed to Fowler. Marched narrowly inside. He takes that point pass. Led on to Fowler. To Morris. Diagonally to Cogliano. Slides it to the point to Fowler. To Kessler. Heads on to the corner. grabbed off by Fowler. Wires one up the gut to Cogliano. Jabbed away by Markov. Blockered away. Let's go, Rister. Oh, he missed the net. Back near the blue line to Cogliano. Hatchet's one. Gun is bad on that one. Between the blue lines, chip to Eller. Could not be filtered through, a strong play by Morris. Laid on to Matthias. Lots on that to Williams. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Pointed to Morris. Receives that pass from the other side. He's got that pass at the point. To Williams. Glides across to Matthias. Takes that pass from the other point. To Weiss. Carries it up the wing. Good centering pass to the slot. Save! Moves up along the boards. A shot. Good attempt. Easy save. Little pass from his goalie here. Carries it toward the woodwork. Broke it up well with the poke check. And drives on through center. Slid to Weiss. Defense to offense begun by Palmieri. Propelled to Thompson. Shook right through. One-timer. Great save off a howitzer. Glides to the safety behind the net. And played through center for Galchenyuk. Hammers one. Desperate save.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
He's right in front with it. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Anaheim's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Montreal's got a defensive zone win. Let's it go. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Clark, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Collected by Morris. Moves to the corner. A routine pad suck.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Some guys don't even need the puck to be effective. He's run all over the place tonight, finishing checks at every turn.
Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the second. The Canadians ahead 1-0. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. And he pitches it back in to Eatem. Splendid pass through center to Getzlaff. Slides it to the point. Oh, stick save. Punted down by Getzlaff. Wonderful save with a pad. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Long lead pass to Subban. Wrist shot. Can't get it on net. One-timer. Takes it on the wing. Fires. Got a piece of that one. He drives toward the slot. He got his glove on that one. Behind the net. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Heads to the front. Got it in the slot. Score!
We're
Rustic's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it off, and he did.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Montreal's got it off the draw at center.
Score by number eight,
thrown in.
Brandon.
The Ducks shift from defense to offense. To Kessler.
Brendan Gallagher. And by number 21.
Controlled by P.K. Subban.
Time of the goal.
Dropped down to Kessler. Forcing attention in deep. The Canadians will start from their own end. Slap to Weiss. Puck corralled behind the net by Morris. On to Cogliano. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He got in. As that point pass as well. In the slot. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. Enormous collision.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
And he glides on to center ice. Squibbed over to Bork. Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. All right, time to turn to the shot's own goal and look at some impressive totals. 27 for Anaheim and 12 for Montreal. It was a one-goal lead that became a two-goal lead, and intermission is coming up. Opening faceoff of the third period. The Ducks shift from defense to offense. Same side to Getzlaff. Let's it go. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Lightning-like save off the one-timer. Chip to Galchenyuk. He is shut right off.
What a hit. There goes his brain bucket.
Got collected back behind the net by P.K. Subban. The Canadians will start from their own end. Shoots. Wrister got his stick on it. He's got that centering pass. One-timer. Takes it up that side. What a hit. Gains the blue line. Picks it up in his own end. To Gallagher. Up the wing with it now. Laid on to Desharnais. To Cogliano. Gains the zone. Slid to Bruner. That covers some acreage to Gallagher. Propelled to Bruner. Big pad save. And another save.
What quickness side to side.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. On to Weidman. To Irwin. Gets that one on across. To Cogliano. Takes it and looks. Good poke check by Weidman. Chip to Cogliano. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Good work through center ice by Irwin. Laid on to Fowler. And played through center for Kessler. Gets in, looks over his options here. Collected by Markov. Two sticks together, they cancel. Carries it up the side. back near the blue line to Prust. The Ducks shift from defense to offense. And he's tied up and held. And that one's just one more save. Many yards gained to Eller. Outlet up the middle to Prust. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
The Ducks still down in this game, but maybe not for long. They've had some good quality chances, including that last post shot.
A little under 8 minutes have transpired here in the third. Montreal's got the lead in this game, 2-0. To Palmieri. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Lombed on two by Plekanec. He drives to the net. Got it at the point. Looking for a better lane. Take it to the slot. The ref's caught something. A delayed call here. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. Shoots. The Canadians are guilty of a minor penalty for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
The Ducks get their first power play of the game.
Looking to change the momentum, they have it. Getting their first power play of the game. Trailing.
Nice hit. Just one more in a long list for him. 9 minutes. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Anaheim's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Slid to Kessler. Grabbed out of the corner by Getzlaff. Slugged back out again by Emelin. The Ducks will start from their own end. To Perry. Propelled to Kessler. Drives to the net. Piped in the slot. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The Ducks go back so that they can come back on this power play. On to Perry. Takes that pass from the other point man to Getzlaff. He's into the slot. The net has come loose, and so we will wait for another faceoff. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Doc and Enzo, just an incredible performance. It hasn't mattered if the puck has been clean or deflected. He has just had excellent rebound control.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Good clean win. Pointed to Irwin. And a save. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. The Canadians are back even. Emelin's carrying it through center to Galchenyuk. Ooh, and he lost it. He better get back. Takes it up near the boards. And he throws it in. Hopes of getting it back. Decides on the area behind to Williams. It's an onside play. Pass to the slot. Slot shot. Score!
Edom's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
The goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
Over 7 minutes to go in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. The Canadians from the neutral zone start to work. Lofted back to the opposite corner.
Justin Williams
to Morris. Brilliant lift to Palmieri. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Another victory on the faceoff. near the boards. Solid work defensively by Fowler. Muscled long to Markov. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Chip to Eaton. Heads along the boards. Shooting and a save. Swept on to Irwin. He's going to the net. On through the corner. Great work with the pad. To Gallagher. Laid on to Desharnais. Scooped up by Fowler. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Out in the slot. Puck out in front. He got his pad on it. Kick save. Outstanding. Good pass up that wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Glides to the safety behind the net. Slid to Galchenyuk. Turned right away with the poke check. Good, solid poke check there. Oh, poke check saved one there. And that one is sailed back in.
The Canadians realize they have to get this puck in deep.
Full steam up the wing. Heads on to the corner. Look at this chance. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. A shot. Oh, that's a great save by Price.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
In the third period.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Should be way easier to get out of your zone than this. A defensive zone turnover forces the goaltender into a difficult spot.
Nearing the last minute of the third period. Looks ahead to start something. Propelled to Gallagher. Glides to the safety behind the net. Corralled by Kessler. To Cogliano. Moves up. Drives to the crease. They score! Not much time left, but this one is tied.
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
Cogliano's just helped his team complete this comeback. Down multiple goals, they're able to work their way back into the game.
Anaheim's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Andrew Cogliano.
He could start some danger here.
Ryan Kessler and by number five, Braden Coburn.
Moves up the side with it now. Ripped along to Galchenyuk. The Ducks shift from defense to offense. To Matthias. To Williams. Nicely into the zone. To Galchenyuk. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. To Markov. A wonderful grab of a great long pass. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. We go to overtime with these impressive shots on goal totals. 38 for Anaheim and 16 for the Canadians. Cogliano's goal has forced overtime. Pretty impressive, but it'll be the second most important when this game ends. Intermission is next. We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Played in the corner by Getzlaf. Big time save, big time shooter. On to Parenteau. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Anaheim's got two on this one for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Canadiens' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Anaheim penalty to number five.
To draw the tie-up, and his team prevails.
Time of the penalties.
Cuts through.
Seconds.
Oh, that's good. Keeps it going behind the goalie. The Canadiens' power play will reset. He's got that pass. Jabbed away by Fowler. Takes it behind his own cage. Gotta clear it here. A good deke there. Chip to Matthias. Look at this! Score! The Stanley Cup winning goal in overtime! These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment. And the dream is realized. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back five centuries in humanity. But for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments, congratulating those who have gone so far. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.